Man, the fans just love you, huh?
Oh, I love them. Hey, yo, I'm in a relationship with my fans, and I love them all. I ain't cheating on them.
Get your arms up. Get your arms
up. How amazing is this to have a fan fest for the fans to come out and meet you?
I mean, you know, this is what I dreamed of. You know, I worked for it. You know, I love this. I ain't gonna lie.
Do they all call you Mr. HBO?
They call me Mr. HBO, the problem. They call me all types of things.
Billionaire.
You want some? You want some? You want some? You want some?
Hey, you want some?
We got Sir Wu signing autographs, man.
I'm sorry, I forgot.
Well, who is that next fight?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mio.
Keep it up. The next world champ right there, man. He amazing. Next world champion right there.
All the fans, man, for Adrian Broner.
He asked for no pictures. We gotta keep the line moving. Thank you very much. No pictures. Put the phone away.
Got some beautiful Corona women.
Would you drink her like a cup of tea?
Hey, for sure. Yeah.
What's that guy, Rampage, the MMA fighter?
Hey, bro!
He said this water, bro.
I separated a booth.
Hey, Oscar De La Hoya. Oh!
Oscar De La Hoya. Oscar for me.
Look at this.
He got the Mickey Mouse ears.
Come on, yeah, stop.
We in the VIP.
Yeah, you are. That's right. That's the VIP section.
I'm Badass Luck, and I'm here with Ellie Stepback, the only person famous for not doing a damn thing. What talent do you have?
Some commentary here.
I'm B Luck here. I'm the president of Bandcamp. I'm here with. I don't know who I'm here with. The only person in the world that's famous for doing nothing. He can't play basketball. Can't fight.
How do you know I can't play basketball?
Can't dress. He got on some size 40s and his friend ain't doing shit. We're just gonna sign him to Bandcamp, man, and teach him some shit. What are we gonna teach him? You gonna train him, G?
Well, who's training? You train?
Yeah, this is the trainer.
He's a trainer?
Nah, he's not Mike Stafford. This Ike Laffer.
Show me your secret move.
Bro.
Oh, can't hit him on the rope.
Autograph.
Wait, tell me really quick about that.
What? Oh, the E-Bunny. Oh, that was given to me. That was
by
given
who?
To me by my dad. You know what I'm saying? I was the second E-Bunny. It might be a third. It might. I ain't gonna.
You're working on it?
Might be.
Are you looking for prospects?
Prospects? What my big brother say? Anybody can get it.
Baby mama, bro.
Yeah, that's right, man.
Oh, yeah, anybody can get it.